Hawks with the man advantage. A power play that's nothing out of 10 for the last three games. There's Panarin! He scores! Face-off win, Taves! Kane, the mattress pass to Panarin. He laid on it. Half a minute in, the Hawks with the lead.
Cuckoo Kachoo, the bread man. Quick play from Kane. And Panarin throws it right up over the glove of Sergei Bobrovsky, which is not an easy thing to do. I don't know if it ended up being a changeup or not, Pat. Couldn't tell if that puck maybe was deflected as well, or maybe it just seemed like it came off the stick a little different.